right, man. It is Tuesday, and we expected Black Tony to come today because he's a big fan of you, Portia.
Really? Let's talk to him.
He didn't come in. He's on the phone.
Oh, but dang.
Black Tony.
I'm here.
What up,
man? Hey, boy, pass up and over real soon.
She in here, man. You promised, though. You said you was going to come in.
Hey, Sardo, I talked to her.
Black Tony, you from Decatur, because that's what you sound
like. What's up, baby?
What's up with it? What's good?
Hey, Sardo, I'm finna get real slick on you, know what I'm saying? A real player from Decatur, you know what I mean?
Oh, you finna try to holler at me.
Hey, look here, Sardo, boy, trying to holler, boy. What you saying?
The holler.
He ain't saying nothing, boy. Uh-huh. Hey, Sardo, boy, you know your boy got that Fred Clean 94 Fella, boy. Your boy got that 95 Acura, boy, you know what I'm saying?
Ooh, not the Acura.
Hey, baby, your boy got that 87.
I don't know if I'm ready for that.
Baby, your boy got that 87 Regal, but that thing sitting up on them Fred 24, boy.
But do you got no white walls?
Boy, I got that thing cleaned up, boy. You know what I'm saying? Sada, hey, folks. Hey, Sada, look, I'm on my way down now, so you need to let your boy holler at you.
Man, you got me bent.
Sada,
y'all remember that?
You got a man out there, Sada? I know you ain't got a Sada. You got a man, Sada? What's up?
I mean, you know, I got a little dude, little Sada.
I'm saying, Sada, but you know what I'm saying? You need a little real player from the Himalaya. Get up on you. You know what I'm saying,
Sada? So, Tony, why does it take a female being in the studio to make you want to come in? We've been trying to get you to come in to work for months.
But look, Sada, I got to go back probation officer in a month. I gotta go see my probation officer, boy. I'm gonna be over there.
He want me to hold him down and put money on his book.
Uh-huh.
That's what it is.
I'm gonna be over there about 10 o'clock. Shawty, look. Hey, look, baby. Hey, look. Mm-hmm. Hey, look. Shawty, what you like to eat? Shawty, you like that? But you like that? I get them crab, but I get a little, you know.
I like steak.
Lobster,
real meat.
Little steak, you know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. Shawty, I got some Piccadilly coupon, but
oh, no.
You get that big one, too. I ain't talking about you getting that little one, too, Shawty, you know what I'm saying?
We can go to Liver Wednesdays.
Shawty, you know what I'm saying? Hey, Sada, I ain't even gonna lie to you, boy. Black Tony's trying to put a baby up in, you know what I mean?
Y'all need to get Black Tony now. He moved too fast. You were almost in there. He moving too fast.
I
mean, you got to finesse it.
Yeah, but I be getting that money,
you.
Baby. You know what I'm saying, Sada?
I thought Decatur boys had swag.
Okay, Decatur. Hey,
Sada, send me your phone number, Sada. I'm going to see some of these pictures.
Bitches are what, homeboy?
Right.
Hey, don't worry about all that. Sada, I'm finna say, boy, I'm finna say Black Tony, boy, I'm finna say that real Black Tony.
Oh, see, right there.
Hey, Paul, send me your phone number, Sada. Hey, head crack, send me my phone number, Sada.
Nah, I probably won't be.
I gotta go to that probation office right now, but hey, look, I'm holler at you, boy. Hey, Sada, I'm gonna be down there, though, boy. I think I'm gonna drive that Regal today, boy. I'm telling you, boy, you gonna come down there? Check that thing out, boy. It's gonna be on, Sada.
Yeah, so I'll be leaving pretty soon.
Nah, Sada, you can't
so
go
I don't think I'll be here.
There, hey, crap, don't let her leave till I get there, boy. You better leave.
Nah, that's kidnapping. That's what OJ in for.
Okay.
What?
He not catching the case for you, Black Tony.
Who, Sada?
Head crack.
Sada gonna get no hand put on and he don't hold you up till
uh-oh.
I get there, boy.
Your Black Tony.
Boss, I'm on this.
Black Good. Tony, you wanna be down with the click?
Yo.
Smiley. Speaking of being great, it'd be great if Black Tony would come to work. Tony.
Hey, Corey, look. Hey, Craig.
Yeah, man.
Hey, look, Sada. Hey, Sada, Candy Burson on the sun.
She right here, yo.
Hey, Candy, look, Sada. Look, Sada, I ain't even, Sada, look. I'm just not getting up, Sada. I ain't no lie, boy. So I'm just not getting up. I had to make a little run last night, boy. But look, Sada. Hey, Candy.
Huh?
Look, Sada. Hey, you be on that Real Housewife TV show, and you be like, y'all be having all that little drama and everything, right? Sada, look. So you gonna help me have a different night right here, Sada. I got a little situation in the morning, folks. This Sada, I can't even come in today, Sada. Cause look, you know my baby mom, we been having problems, right? Cause she pregnant with my homeboy baby, right? Mm-hmm. Now look, Candy. Sada done called me, come over there. I'm talking about she got to go to the doctor this morning. I'm over there. I'm coming over there to get my little boy. Drop him off over my mama house, right?
Mm-hmm.
Sada done told me she got to go to the doctor because she got to get a little, what you call them, them check up when you print. She got to get one of them check up when you print, right? That neighbor check up. Sada, look. She want me to take her to the doctor. But look, Sada, she pregnant with my homeboy, baby. But Pancake done got my homeboy Pancake, you know what I'm saying? He done got her pregnant. But little shout, he done got locked up last night. He done got locked up last night. He had some dope in his car. He got it charged. He done got locked up because he had dope in the car. Little shout, shout, why I'm gonna take you to the doctor before you pregnant with Pancake, baby?
Are y'all still friends?
No, shout, I went over there and whooped it. But shout, I jumped on it. But I almost said goodbye.
Well, you better tell her to Uber.
That's what I'm talking about, shout. She need to go get a little Uber, son.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? See, what shout I'm talking
about. No, shout, I'm going to pick up my little boy. I'm going to pick up my little boy, drop him on my mama's house. Then I'm going to come to work. You know what I'm saying?
So what time would that have you here, Black Tony?
She on trip. She's tripping now. But now she talking about, shout, you got to take me to the doctor, drive me off. And then my cousin come pick me up, shout. But now, shout, it's going to be like, you know what I'm saying? I be there about 10 o'clock, shout. But I just, shout, I ain't going to make it today, shout.
You know what? I got to talk to him in real Atlanta terms.
Please do.
You know what I'm saying? See, that's your baby mom. You know what I'm saying? So you need to really just hook up with her, you know, do what you need to do. Because, you know, she ain't got nobody else, man. So you need to go on, call her, pick her up, you know.
Shout, I know you trying to keep it real, shout. Because I know you trying to keep it 100, folks. But look, shout. Look, shout, I can't get over that. Shout, she printing, but Pancake, baby, shout, that Pancake.
Hey, cuz, you can't be worried about all that stuff. You know what I'm saying? You got to hit up, you know, do what you need to do.
Shout, what I'm supposed to do.
You should start by coming to work.
It sounds like he's hurt.
He's always hurt.
Sounds like he's hurt.
Shout, I ain't gonna make it today, shout.
But guess what? You should have did right by your baby mama, and then she wouldn't be having no babies by nobody else. That was your fault.
Do you have bedroom candy for men? Maybe you could do something.
Actually, I do.
Oh, but probably not the way he. No.
No, we have some good stuff for guys.
Okay.
Yeah, he'll love me.
Candy.
It's the Rickey Smiley
Morning Show. Hey, let's see what's going on with Black Tony today, because today I came in and he's not here, and I'm just trying to figure out what's going on. Player.
Black Hello. Tony.
Black Tony.
Hey, son.
Come on, man. Come on now. Come on. Come on now. Come on. Come on.
Hey, son. Look. Hey, Rick. Look.
What? Yeah.
Hey, Rick.
Yeah.
Y'all
played Gucci yesterday, Tony, and you wasn't even here. Hobo, you come to work and we talk about how much Gucci I'ma play in the mix, Tony.
You come on, shout you play. Hey, boy. I'm dealing with you though, shout. I'm a holler at you though, boy.
But how about you come to the station and we work it out?
Hey, no, son, I'm
going to holler
at you,
bro.
Hey, look, huh?
You going to holler at him about what? You mad because he played Gucci yesterday.
Hey, Rick, I ain't going to make it over the other day. Shout out, I ain't even going to lie to you, cuz.
What happened?
Hey, shout out.
Yeah.
I got some help. Hey, shout out, look. Hey, shout out, I need you to help me get up off of some of this stuff. What I got, y'all?
What you got, man?
Wow, shout out, you know, they got my uncle locked up on that. Set that bridge on fire, so they got my uncle, but they locked him up. They got my uncle, little bro.
Man,
they got my, he was smoking. So my uncle don't even smoke no more, so they tell me he a lot, but it was a physical spirit, but they talking about, they got my uncle locked up, talking about, he saw that fire, so we trying to raise money to get him up out of there, so you know what I'm saying? Then my sister pregnant again, shout out my sister Queen, who come out of there.
Yeah.
So to see pregnant again, her boyfriend done broke up with her, so I got gold, I got to pay her rent, so. I got to pay a rent, but then my end ain't much. So that's like $65. Look, y'all. I got these newspapers, shout. I got these magazines, shout. I'm finna sell them out, but I got about 1,000 on, shout.
What you got, I dog?
About it. Shout, we bought. We was out there at night, boy. Dude, I came out to the script club in that little truck, that little rolling out truck, shout.
Yeah.
Well, we got all them rolling out, boy. We finna sell them shoes, y'all. We got a scrape bundle, son. They bundled us, son. They about 1,000 on, son.
Dog, what you? Hey, what they going for?
All them rolling out, boy. Huh?
What they going for, Black Tone?
About. So we gonna sell them about $1 a piece, y'all. Hey, Craig.
Yo.
So we better sell them rolling out, boy. We got them brand new ones, boy. You want some?
How much you moving them for?
So them rolling out, boy. We better get them, boy. Them brand new rolling out, boy. Oh. Well, about $1 a piece, y'all. You need to go on and get you about 500.
Wait, we talking about rolling out the newspaper or actual rolling paper?
I'm rolling out newspapers, y'all. They're fresh, but they still bother us, y'all.
Black Tony, those are free.
No, but I'm selling them though, Shawty. That's what I'm talking about.
But why would you sell them to me? I'm your coworker.
Shawty, because you can sell them for more than you can come on, Shawty. You said, Shawty, I sell them to you for a dollar, Shawty. You put about another 50 cent on them, Shawty. You good.
Nah, fam, I'm good.
Let's own it.
I got like 1,000 on, Shawty. We finna sell all these things, boy. We finna be down here on the street selling them things today, boy. They done fret when Jeff came out, but they weak, but I'll tell you, son.
Who want a cover?
Huh?
Who want a cover?
Oh, I ain't looking at it right now, so I don't, I'm just saying, no, cuz.
Okay.
It's a gun. Oh.
They're gonna put your black ass in jail. They're gonna put your black ass in jail. Your black ass going to jail.
Shawty, who going to jail, Shawty? You I know who ain't going to jail. Down. That little Mexican DJ, Shawty, he going to jail. He'll put no stick in that bitch, Shawty. I tell you that, but and he gonna kill these hands, but.
Well, Tony, you don't want no part of this.
Where today, Shawty?
Y'all done burnt down 85 and you done stole the magazines from Rolling Out. They gonna put your black ass in jail.
Shawty, why you playing like that?
I'm not playing like that, man. You know you're on the radio right now, right?
I ain't on no damn radio, Shawty. I'm just telling you. I call you on your cell phone, Shawty.
No.
You ain't your cell phone, no.
No. Yeah, I mean, yeah, but, dog, it's tied into the radio this morning, dog.
They I said that on the radio.
They gonna put your black ass in jail, Black Tom.
I said that on the radio.
Yeah.
It's the Rickey Smiley Morning Show.
Black Tone, why? What's up, boy?
What's up, folks?
Man, somehow, man, I guess that you weren't coming today, and I was right.
No, I decided, but I'm from Jeff. Bob Jeff and Kai. Bob Jeff and hit your tape. But I'm from the I'm built though. But Shawty, look. Hey, I need how your hey Carter. Hey, Shawty, what's your sister phone number, Shawty? I need some help, boy. I got a little situation, boy. I need to bring some stuff over there. Your assistant, my brother. Your assistant, Shawty, who works?
What you trying? What you trying?
I need to move some stuff over your crib, so I need to move some. But I need to move something furniture over there, cause buddy, we run some fuck and came. We got some of my stuff, boy. I need to progress my stuff. The rental son of folk done came and got my stuff, Shawty.
Okay, I thought you had made my 15 snacks.
Shawty, they came over my apartment, Shawty, boy. But you know what I'm saying? I ain't trying to pay them folk. But them folk done came got everything. Boy, them folk done came got my stuff. But I didn't put my other stuff over there. My bedroom suite, but I still got that, boy.
Then just your put bedroom your suite apartment. Or your suit?
Huh? Yeah, I need to put it in your apartment, Shawty, for a few days, Shawty. They got my toaster, but they got my little microwave, but they got everything, Shawty.
No, you couldn't go to Walmart and buy you a toaster, man. You got to rent a toaster and a microwave?
No, Shawty, you don't understand, Shawty, how I be living, but Shawty, I ain't even at my crib right now, but I believe them TZM folks done came out there trying to take pictures of me and stuff, Shawty, you know what I'm saying? Ooh. I got famous, but them TZM folks.
So a TMZ?
Yeah, them white folk who be standing outside your apartment, Shawty, girl, all these folks that heard me and my girl done broke up, Shawty. Now all these little chicks trying to come in, everybody want to be Black Town. All these little chicks trying to come on up in, you know what I'm saying? That's what I'm saying, Shawty. I need to come holler at you and stay at your apartment for a minute, Shawty, till I get myself together.
No, you
going
to bring all that drama to me, dog. I can't do all that drama, Black Town. You be doing too much, man. Be doing too much, man. Ain't did that roommate thing in a minute.
Shawty, then I pulled my cards on Twitter, boy, on that ATL Black Tone Twitter, but I pulled my cards on there, Shawty. Now, all these
you
little
shit. You what on there?
My whip, Shawty. I pulled my whip. I put my Regal on there, Shawty. I put my little Acura on. You know, I got that 95 Acura, but I put the Acura on there. But I put the Impala on there, but you know, I got that 94 Impala, but that thing, boy. Got that thing, that red and black, but that thing sitting on them things, boy. So I put all
so
that
everybody,
on there,
everybody trying to get at you.
So that time get at me, boy. I'm telling you, boy, them TZM folks been out there all morning. I know that them, boy. I know
so
that.
So you
them
sure
folk,
you sure that's TMZ and that's not Aaron furniture rent place?
Shut on. I just know it's some white folks, but ain't no white folks stay around here, boy. They in a
okay, TMZ, place, are they in a furniture are they in an Aaron's truck?
Nah, shot they in a little white van, shout it, but I know that them folks, shout them.
Okay, you shout think TMZ folks are you thinking folks coming to try to get the furniture?
Shawty, I don't know who it is, Shawty. I just need to get your key to your apartment for a few days, Shawty.
Do you think it's the FBI?
I don't know, Shawty. Whatever it is, Shawty, I ain't trying to deal with them. Shawty, I got this little chick over here, Shawty. Shawty, fine, Bobby. She's snoring, cuz. How would you do about that, Shawty?
No, you have to sleep in there on the couch.
I'm in a room with her, not listening. Why you don't hear that?
That's a hearty snore.
How much she weigh, Black Tone?
But something thick, but she's about 5 feet, boy. But she weigh about, 180, boy.
That's a couch.
Don't. Black Tone, her mouth open.
Yo, and she slob.
Put the phone in her breath, mouth, Black Tone.
And her breath face, son. I'm putting phone right by her mouth, son. Look, I'm finna slide up out of here, son.
Yeah. Ease up out of there, Black Tone.
It's the Rickey Smiley Morning Show.
Let's see why Black Tony didn't come to work. Black Tony, did you get that word I just put out there?
Son, I'm trying to get that word, son. I ain't gonna lie to you. I'm stressed out this morning, son. Oh, hey, you know,
bro, you made it, you know, Black Tony, the Lord let you make it to live to see another
I
day.
Know,
you
know, but sometimes I ain't be happening, son. I be stressed out, son.
Hey, Black look, Tony, today hey, look, is the day that the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be glad in it.
Son, I know all that. But shout out, I'm living at YouTube, shout out my homeboy, they don't mess with me on the trail, shout out, on YouTube, shout out Gucci song with Nick, shout out, got like 2.8 million views, right?
Right.
And then, part of that though, got 57 million, shout out, what's out here, shout out, what the hell going
on? What happened? Who got
that though, got 57 million clicks on him, YouTube, shout out him. Gucci got 2 million, so what's wrong with that,
so? Hey, well, I mean, people just got, the song probably y'all just came.
Hey, look, these folks out here listening, so y'all got to get on there and click on Gucci Man YouTube views, so come on now, y'all praying, so y'all got a whole lame man party in that door, got all them views, and Gucci ain't got no damn views, so.
Hey.
What the hell wrong with people out here, so?
I don't know. Let's talk to baby.
Hey, Johnny, but look. Hey, Rick.
Yeah.
Hey, Rick, look. Y'all got to hit me on that Twitter, Johnny. I need help with a product, Johnny. I got a real situation going on right now, Johnny. This serious right now. This ain't even know nothing to play with, Johnny. That's why I ain't come to work.
What happened?
Sir, y'all got to hit me on ATL Black Tony on that Twitter, Johnny. ATL Black Tony, y'all hit me on Johnny. Look. My sister Quita, right? Who come out there like that?
Right.
All right, my sister Quita, her friend Shante, her friend, she friend with Pancake Sister. So the Pancake Sister, I told Shante, who friend with my sister Quita, so I told her that my girl T, who be calling you on that.
Right.
She branded my Pancake, sir.
Who branded my Pancake?
When he got that new charger, started, it's stepping whole status up, started. When you get that charger in the hood, started. Oh no, you on another level, started.
You just got trap harder, man. You gotta out trap him.
Trap hard.
I don't even know if that new charger or that challenger, started. I can't even. Started, you gotta ride that old school, started. I'm upset, started. I don't even know if it's for real or not, started.
Hey, man, we're going to have to help you get you a Dodge Charger or something, Black Tone, or we can step your game up and get out of that. Because you're in a Caprice. You got what?
He had that 2016, boy, with those 24s on it, but.
Oh.
He got that bump in it, too, so they got that bump.
No, don't worry about it, Black Tone. God going to provide you a nice car. You keep doing what you're doing.
I got my baby mom going to have a baby with my partner, so come on, son.
Damn.
I ain't mad, yeah. But I'm just saying.
Don't worry about it, man. Just take the day, rest of the day off and relax, man.
I ain't let it even out. Don't even care, son.
It's the Rickey Smiley Morning Show.
All right, let's go to the phone. Hey, Black Tony.
All right, cuz, hey, Shawty, we got a real situation this morning, boy. They, hey, Shawty, done got real up in here, Shawty, like, for real, cuz.
Man, what happened?
This ain't even nothing to laugh at. This ain't no joke, Shawty. They done got real up in here. Hey, T.
What's up, Blake?
T, you on the line?
Yeah, I'm here. What's up?
Now, who is this? Hold on. Who is this?
Shawty, I got T on the line, Shawty. My baby mom. This T on the line, Shawty. Look, cuz, it done got real up in here, Shawty.
What you mean?
Shawty, T done got pregnant, boy. She pregnant for real with it. Shawty, it might be, she talking about, Shawty, I believe Pancake done got T pregnant, Shawty. I'm telling you, Shawty, it done got real up in here, boy.
So this T on the phone, so you saying T pregnant for real?
Yo, Shawty, she 4 months, Shawty. I'm so stoned, Shawty. I'm so stoned. T, you pregnant for real, right?
I mean, yeah, but Tony, the bottom line is,
and I ain't nobody lying, Shawty.
I'm tired of you. And Pancake, he let me draw his charges, so, I mean.
Hell nah, Shawty.
Nah. Wait a minute. What is going on?
Hold on, Shawty. She talking about Pancake let her draw his charges, Shawty. You know, I done on Pancake last week, Shawty. Get Pancake on the line, Shawty. I'm telling you, get him on now.
What's going on? Now, Pancake's supposed to be your best friend. He done got your baby mama pregnant, whose name is T.
Now, Pancake one of my partners. Shawty, he ain't my best friend, but he my partner. You know what I'm saying? We don't travel together. We don't need, you know what I'm saying? We don't got money to go. You know what I'm saying? We don't got
so, money. So you and Pancake made money together. Pancake drive a Dodge Charger.
Yo, he got that 15 Charger, so I don't 24. But look.
Well, I mean, what's up?
So you got to help me straighten this cup?
Strain what out?
I'm gonna do something to somebody, Charlie.
Hold on, Black Tony. Hey, T.
What's up, Rickey?
Okay, so are you pregnant by Black Tony friend?
It's a strong possibility.
Say what?
It's a strong possibility.
Hey, hold on. I think we got Pancake on the phone. Pancake, good morning.
What's happening, Rickey?
Hey, listen, so we got a little situation up here. So how long you and Black Tony been making money together in the trap?
We've been making money about 15 years.
All right, so T is Black Tony girl, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so is she pregnant?
Oh, fuck it.
Hello?
That's what she
saying. So is she pregnant? Did you get her pregnant?
That what she say, I mean, you know, it is what it is.
So what made
how would you know about it is what it is, son?
Exactly like I said, I'm in love with her.
Son, that's why I jumped on you last week, boy. But
hey, wait a minute. So what? But what? Okay. So, Black Tony.
Son, I swear for God, boy.
I'm Black Tony. Don't cry with the dude on the phone.
Hold it together, man.
I understand you, man, but don't ever cry with the other dude on the phone. Where do you hang up? Do all that?
Exactly. This is exactly why you in the predicament you in.
You weak.
So you, Tony, and I'm tired of it.
So you pregnant, but you said Black Tony in the predicament.
Supposed to be,
then
I wouldn't have been with Pancake.
Hey, Pancake, how you feel about Black Tony being hurt and crying like he crying right now because you got his baby mama pregnant? Say what, man?
Right.
What?
We can put out here behind us. It ain't nothing but a girl,
son. I ain't gonna put him in here. My baby mama, but.
What you want me to do about it now, though?
Shawty, you finna get your ass whooped, boy. I wouldn't finna
have a shot. You got a man up, man.
Yeah, Black Tony, man up. Don't
cry, Black
Tony. Don't cry. Shawty, ain't nobody crying,
Rick. Shawty, I'm finna put his hands on Pancake, though, boy. Hey, Pancake, you finna get his hands on him, boy.
Hey, Pancake, just leave time for a couple of weeks.
Okay.
I hit you back. Black Tony, chill out. I'll talk to y'all later.
It's the Rickey Smiley Morning.